Good morning. Welcome to another Treehouse Coasters vlog. Today we're at Chessington, aren't we?
Yes.
For Winter's Tale, our annual pilgrimage to one of our favourite parks at Christmas.
Yes.
Such good. So good. Such good. So good. I haven't had a coffee this morning. So good. So, we're here. We're going to check out the pantomime. We're going to get some rides in the dark on Jumanji. And also, we're going to meet some friends as well, which we've always... quite grateful about.
Yes.
And also, they've changed this. Look at this.
Wow.
How cool does this look? It's all changed. So we're going to be meeting for Father Christmas later.
Yes.
And also going to be doing the new walkthrough as well.
Yeah.
So we're going to get in the park, aren't we?
Yes.
Meet our friends and we'll check back with you soon.
Bye. Bye.
So, look at this. It's all new. Now, we were wondering for a while what was going on here, but it looks like there's a new walkthrough. This is really good. It's changed quite a lot since last year, so we're going to be going down this soon to meet Father Christmas. How good does this look? So, the first ride of the day is going to be Jumanji. I'm in there with Sophia. You can see the back of her head. So it's not actually that busy, so we've managed to actually get a couple of pre-books. So, it's good. Starting to rain, unfortunately, but what we just did, a front and a back round Jumanji, didn't we?
Yes.
In the rain. That was interesting. Woke me up. Yeah, it was good fun though, wasn't it?
Yes.
So I think what we're going to do now we met up with a few people, we're going to go over to the Tron track, aren't we?
Yes.
And see what's going on. It's starting to
rain.
Well, it's a lot lighter than it was when we were on the ride, put it that way. But let's see, have a go. So we're about to write a letter to Santa, aren't we, Megan?
Yeah.
What are you going to ask for?
I don't know. I don't know.
So, should we start me a name?
Yeah.
Go on then. A letter to Santa Claus, didn't we?
Yeah.
And we got some cookies as well. Look at that, lovely. Did you enjoy that?
Yeah.
What did you ask Santa Claus for?
Lego.
A bit of Lego. It's all good, isn't it? Yeah, so, it's all right. I think we're going to go and have a look at the pantomime now, I think.
Yeah.
Yes. Okay.
And now I said, hello everyone! I am the fantastical and brilliant Green Fairy! Here to tell you the story of Jack, the hero of our tale.
Fee, fi, fo, hum.
What was that?
Fee, fi, fo, hum. You better beware, people of Chessington. I am hungry and I need something to eat to fill my tum with something sweet. Hum, fo, fi, fee. Leech, my minion, go fetch it for me.
Is my time to shine.
mine. I'm going to show the giant that he can count on me to be the best evil henchman he's ever known. I'm drawn to evil. This is it!
I work here on the dairy farm with my sister Jill. Oh, there she is over there, working away. She's such a hard worker, my sister. We have been working really hard as our dairy farm hasn't been making much money. So we've decided to sell our cow, Daisy. Oh no, it's much sadder than that. I said we're going to have to sell our cow, Daisy. Oh, I know, it's very sad, as Daisy is one of my best friends. Oh, that gives me a thought. Seeing as all of you are here, maybe all of you can be my new friends. What do you think, adventurers? Would you like to be my new friends? Yeah! Oh, great. Well, I've got an idea. How about we have a special hello just between us?
Magic! Turn these tiny green beans magic! Turn these tiny green beans magic! Oh, it's not working! Adventurers, I need all of your help. The magic is strong together. Repeat after me. Fairy magic so fantastic!
Fairy magic so fantastic!
That's it, even louder!
Fairy magic so fantastic! Fairy magic so fantastic!
Yay, adventurers, you did it! The beanstalk is growing!
Well done, everyone! I knew we could all do it together!
The magic is strong! Let's hope the beanstalk grows all the way to the sky!
Christmas version. That was quite good. We also did the Halloween version, so you can see a version of that on our channel, but we did get some nice Christmas squares as well, so and the kids got chocolate. Oh, that was very good. A lot different than the Halloween one, as I said. But yeah, very good. Still very good. mayhem, didn't we? I tell you what, that's actually got some pace. I don't know if it's good in square. It's quite damp. That's quite good, isn't it?
Yes.
We're going to come back and do some night rides in a bit, aren't we?
Yes.
So that you can have your first night ride.
My second.
Yeah, yeah. Right, so I think we're going to go and do Graphway now.
Yes.
Aren't we?
Yes. Yes.
Nice to go on Gruffalo, and I think now what we're going to do is go down and see Father Christmas himself, the big man. We've got an appointment with him, so yeah, here we go. Get a toy workshop. So we got a little mini Rudolph. How cool is that? So we're about to do some Mandarin mayhem. Rides in the dark now, aren't we?
Yes.
So, are you looking forward to it?
Yeah.
Because this is your first time you've ever done it in the dark, isn't it?
Yeah.
So, are you looking forward to it?
Yes.
Yeah. Alright, here we go. So that's the end of our little vlog here at Winter's Tale.
Yes.
We just did quite a few back-to-back laps on Jumanji. I tell you what, that's definitely an incredible night ride. A few back rows, a few front rows.
Yeah.
It was definitely getting a lot quicker, wasn't it?
Yeah.
So thanks very much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And turn your notifications on.
Yes.
And we'll see you again very soon. Bye.